The dairy farm is a staple of our agricultural history, but the dairy business is changing. Phil Korman from CISA, Community Involved in Sustaining Agriculture, takes us to Barstow Farm in Hadley to see their state-of-the-art milking system.
When you're thinking about dairy farms, understand that they are a huge part of local agriculture. They're covering about 18% of the agricultural production in Western Massachusetts and about 18% of the land that we hold in agriculture. We're at Longview Farm in Hadley. It's a dairy farm, and there's not many dairy farms that we have left in Massachusetts, and the ones that are remaining are doing such an incredible job of keeping their farms efficient and sustainable and moving forward. It's the seventh generation. It's been around for over 200 years, and they have their focus on the future because they want to be here for generations to come. A lot of the land that they sit on is now APR land, meaning they've sold the development rights and taken those resources and put it back into the farm. And we also have a food retail store that's able to sell some of the products from which the fluid milk comes from.
We started the bakery, we opened up in 2008. So we just had our sixth anniversary this past June. So one of the biggest things that we wanted to do when we opened this place, one of our biggest missions, was to make sure that we were supporting the local economy and supporting local farmers. So really, we try to buy products that are as local as possible. We sell local produce when it's in season, when we can. We sell some local honey products and coffee and things like that. And then we also have the bakery, so we make our own baked goods here, and we do light breakfast and lunch items with sandwiches and salads and soups, things like that.
I've always had, kind of since I was a young child, the heart to be here on the farm, to see what my father and my uncle and my grandfathers have worked for their whole life, and to work for that myself, to keep it in the family and keep this farm here. I feel in the dairy industry, you have to not be afraid to look into the future and diversify. A few ways that we've diversified over the past years is last year we put in a methane digester that takes the gas out of our manure, and we bring in food waste from outside sources and make gas that pumps into an engine and makes electricity, which is then sold back to the grid. And also, we've just finished putting in these four milking robots, which are going to increase the yield of milk that we get from our cows and decrease the amount of labor that we need to get it.
So my grandmother has, you know, grown up on this farm. She sees a lot of change. I mean, 50 years ago when she was raising her family, we still had the farm, but there was no store, we didn't have a methane digester, and now we have robotic milkers going in at the farm. It's just constant changes, really. My brother and uncles and my dad, they've always been really progressive, trying to change and move with the times, make sure that we are sustainable and moving through the future so that we have a future.